Lovely tight pants.
Thank you. certain time, Christianity's war chest must be kept brimming.
I have a question for you. element of water as well as a lamp. Wind and ministering discipline among their
parishioners. How does it feel knowing you probably only have a few moments to live? Is it stressful?
Are you
in
proud
any way?
To wear those colors? Vergogna! Look at my stylish slashing! Reveal your family pride with my fine ring!
Gorgeous slaves! When was it that you lost?
Are you proud to wear those colors?
Yourself?
Vergogna!
Hey, when do you think of the last time? Pleasure, sir. Come again.
I've quite a few different accessories too.
Are there wagons and carriages?
There is on the family.
The car has been distracted.
Another patrol on Forgia Damari.
Forgia Lapdogs! Your master is the devil!
A pleasure. See you next time.
Don't neglect your health. After your
war going on for their benefit.
And distill the elixir of blood and poverty in the pain before San Paolo Fuori Lemura. Richer prizes for all games champions promised. 4,000 gold scudi to the most valente cavaliere, hey. As well as the favor of Donna
expected.
Never mind. I don't want to know.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved this life. Please, take it and do with it as you will. I will repay your kindness with my sweat, blood, and loyalty.
Hey, have you not heard the rules, foreigner? Ercolo will start by removing your nose.
In these uncertain times, Christianity's war chest must be kept brimming. Pilgrims are to report all accidents, petty crimes, hospitality issues, or crisis complaints.
Are you proud to wear those colors?
When do you think the last time they're white? just slave? When was
Vanucci, Di Beto, Alberti.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabs. Witness awaits. For the masterpieces of the revered, I'm sorely needed. Not then, I understand
the work to do.
I'll have more of
them. I have a new lead based cure for.
You look stronger already. Catherine for torture last week. What became of him, huh? Do you require medical
Officer! Stop! I think you left your balls back there!
Those caught in the act without pardon will be flogged publicly!
you!
Did you see what happened?
Come, I have a new lead-based cure for
syphilis. Officer, stop!
Come, don't be shy.
Really make a difference. ready.
Hey, that's it.
How rude. The nerve.
Looks rather risky, really. Looks rather risky, really.
Ah, most impressive.
That is to clear the guard, though.
Less expected.
He must be late.
And she must be new.
Looks rather risky, really.
Too big. It's gonna be stupid. Thank you. Hope to see you again soon.
I am not a wolf! Sleep before me!
I should have the guard lash you to a post.
Borgia need to suck it now. Thank you.
One more sensitive.
Run! Run!
me alone!
I should go home.
Thank you.
Healing potions! Poisons!
Drunken wager or something.
Whoa, it's a novel way to
get out of the moment. I see. It's fresh bones.
Come, come, don't be shy. I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Hey, hey! What is the meaning of this?
Your coin seems genuine.
The local art scene is dead.
Most astute choices.
Come, friends. I've fresh caught leeches today.
It must be late.
She must be beautiful.
They don't tell me.
Selected works from the lesser masters of Oom.
Ruski.
abbastanza. Buonoggio?
Yes, you seem rather rusty for my eye.
Oh.
Another diamond, sir.
Have an end of season special. Only available at the Family
Who did this?
That monster, malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way! Oh, Nina, I told you not to come out here.
Oh.
male.
Requiescat in pace.
Guardie!
I recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Cry.
They're going to take my mama on a boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
It's been some time since I...
You must be late.
Exactly, brought it that outpouring of impertinence.
Campione, as he passes by, those who make our life a burden shall by him fly.
practice!
A reminder to all aspiring practitioners of the carnal arts! Permits must be obtained from the council before the work of business!
Most intriguing. But why not build a wall?
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control.
Scat in pace.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Right,
Roman.
You're not
a
fool.
I've been
a fool.
Trained
It's you. Over here. It's you. Come here. It's you. Over here. It's you. Come here.
Kela.
It's you.
Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me, and I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here!
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here. The names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget a design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
The hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Santan. I will return shortly.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Thank you.
Only a fool could walk past my shop without at least a quick look. Not the city.
You're the
God knows, white small clones are the devil.
Oh,
latest breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and invertebrates are here at your disposal.
They even spoke of you.
He must be late. She must be beautiful.
Come, look at my craftsmanship. As good as any you'll find, I guarantee.
Thank you.
But aren't you special?
Really?
Sasha Finer sat with no doubt relieve the dullness of your
attack. The sun has set. The Guardia are attempting to control the recent outbreaks of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety. Notice to all Spanish mercenaries.
Kill them all.
They prompted that.
Come,
come, friends. Here the customer is always right. Davvero. As he's guided by me. Not what you were after. I understand.
Accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
Ah,
terza ora, mi raccomando.
Why not have a statue in the garden? A tapestry in the hall? I have so many sheep.
Perhaps another time.
Unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught in. Unchanging.
Don't be bashful tight, is it?
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
I think my wife is cheating on me.
I have a Mantegna adoration here, which I will let go for an absurdly low price.
Chrome, distinguished to the end. I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Leave! I'll get the guard if you don't stop it, please.
This lovely retrap to a Papa Gregor. Have a good day, sir.
He offended me.
Another time.
The pensa di risolvere.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of this talent.
we could really make a difference.
Come on.
works from the lesser master. Just next time, then. Adieu. Another time, then, sir.
I also specialize in...
Next time, then. Adieu, sir.
No, that's what we've done. Please,
be civilized.
For the ladies, my select... Bene, bene. See you next time.
No.
How rude.
Shyness is for little girls.
Come, friend.
Try to avoid pointy objects in future, okay?
Paga, mi cagli!
Ah! Prote, che mi prendi?
I have some of the latest...
Ottimo! Molte grazie!
Price is incredible! So, it's a beautiful expression!